Hello, Interworld, and welcome to this week's Tekken Battle. So to start off with, we decided we're gonna go randoms again, because it seemed pretty cool the first time around. And I got Gangru and Waqas got Christie. Not fighting too bad with it. And that's how you lose. Lose my favorite chick. Thank you for taking me down, though. Waqas has been training with his damn gender. Guy didn't win with a damn kangaroo. Another character with a dozen titles and another character. And I got a perfect book. Bang, bang. You got some bang, man. I at least got what in here. I was hoping there was maybe a chance that they were able to win what was good win. But no such luck. doesn't kill him. They don't damage the fight. The tool is such a loser. What this one is the first round. Second round, we chose. Yes, second round we chose females. Show you fighting against Christy because she can get low to the ground. I wish she didn't beat Christy there. That was possible. But not there. By this time already, I was telling Waqas that if he wins this round, I'm not playing a third round. Before we round that much of a match. Technically he won it already, so I mean, I think we played the third round. Even if I would have won the third round, doesn't matter because I thought I'd win. Second last person, and we are in the third last person. I like them all. Lisa, Fina, killed Anna. Oh, sorry, Fina. Next we have Panda.
So Panda versus Panda. Panda versus Panda.
Damn you, Panda.
Damn you.
Next up, I have Christy.
Go to it, Christy. You have to do it. Redeem us.
Mokuchi. And then who does he get to? Mokuchi?
Anna.
Can you believe it?
Yep.
And we have a new version of the did. Yeah. So there you have it. Waqas is this week's winner. Whoop whoop for him. Till next time. Bye.